Second season of skating alone without her late husband,
ladies
Sergei Grinkov.
Ekaterina Gordeeva.
When Katya learned of Scott Hamilton's illness, she wanted to send him a gift. She found this music, choreographed it, and sent a video to him while he was in treatment.
Like from some music box somewhere, spinning perfectly without a flaw.
This performance is a major breakthrough for Katya. She landed one triple, she only had one triple planned, but it's the first time I've seen her compete where she felt that she deserved to be on the ice with the other women.
We'll be back to hear what the judges thought. We know what the crowd did.